What's up, people? Today we're taking apart this sexy beast and we're gonna put it right back together like some sort of crazy magic trick. So first of all, you're gonna need some tools. Get yourself what you see here. In terms of Allen wrenches, I think the biggest one is a 3.5. Don't quote me on that. Just grab a set. You'll figure it out. Lastly, get yourself some chicken. Well, just kidding. By the way, click the card if you want to learn some cool recipes for chicken. I've got a buddy. He's a former executive chef for the Green Bay Packers and some other really big companies, including Mayo Clinic. And he does some pretty amazing things with food. So click that if you're interested and go check it out.
Thank you.
And there you have it. There's the complete disassembly and reassembly of the CYMA VSR-10. I wish you luck out there, and as always, thank you for watching. God bless each and every single one of you.